No, what's up? How you doing? Why is a fan base important? And what is a fan base? See? A fan base are people that like your whatever you do, your talents. Fans are people that like a person for his talent or whatever skill he has or potential he has. You feel me? So, when you talking about a fan base is a group of people. A group of people. Lots of people. That like one person's talent. And his fan base would be listeners, proud, you feel me? So, building a fan base takes time. Everybody think, well, when you post on IG, everybody gonna see your post. You gotta understand, even Instagram doesn't allow you nothing but 10% of people that's following you to see your post. 10% of the people. So if you have 100,000 people, only 10,000 people seeing your post. But that's why you may have 100,000 views and only 10,000 people seeing your post. And you might have 1 million, only 100,000 people seeing your post. You feel me? If you have like 10 million, then you might get close to 1 million people to see your post. That's 10% of everything. If you have 1,000, you get like 100 people. And sometimes you don't even get that much. You feel me? So you got to understand that fame doesn't come by just putting your post online. Because they made everything to be paid promo. Because before, when it first started, it used to be where nigga just post this shit and nigga get free traffic and nigga blow. You feel me? And nigga take off. But they've changed that shit. They're going to change it back, though. Because they're going to see that shit is very important real soon. But it's going to take them like a year or two. You feel me? You feel me? So, with that being said, so you're not going to just blow just because you post something on Instagram. And sometimes you can have followers, you feel me? But they're not active, you feel me? And if you buy all those fake flowers, inflation flower followers, you feel me? That shit doesn't work, man, because that shit just mess up your whole Instagram. You feel me? It just messes up your whole Instagram. Because your fan base are like your followers on Instagram. That's your fan base. And Instagram, your social media fan base. Feel me? Instagram. So now those people responding to your products, that will give you money. Those people watching your shit, going to listen to your music, you feel me? Going to buy your clothes, all that shit, that will give you money, people. That will give you money, independent artists. That's what these rich people don't want you to understand. You feel me? They thinking it's all about the views. No, it is a fan base they create, you feel me, off promotion. When they promote the people, when they promote their music to people and the shit breaks to 100,000 views, then it start getting recognition. Then when it goes to like 300 to 500,000 views to 1 million, from 300,000 to 1 million, you feel me, man? They start getting fame. and a million, you feel me, man? You. So when you get to 100,000 views, man, it's come from 100,000 views, man. You don't only get the view, you get the fans too. Then if you have organic fan base, you feel me? And the money is that's what you don't have, because that's what all these rappers have is money. You feel me? They have a lot of money, and you don't have a lot of money. Your funds are limited to whatever you may can afford. You may can afford to spend $50 a month on promotion, you feel me? Then you just do it on stream, and you feel me? Get your $10,000 fan base, you feel me? Let that shit go little by little. And then your brothers little by little, you feel me? And that shit catch, people don't like it. And when they just keep listening to it, and they get used to it, you feel me? Guess what? People wanna get on, man. She wanna play. And it's it, the one. And a lot of time when people listen to music one time, but they want to listen to it over and over again. You feel me? They're going to be trying to find the music, trying to research the music, trying to see where it's at. Even if like people that be trying to act like they don't want to listen to it, but they be sneaking. You feel me? The first chance they get to listen to it, but they don't want to listen to the music. You feel me? Like, but that's the thing about music. Like, that's a love of music. Like, that's a love of music, bro. When you hear a sound you like, but you want to listen to that sound. You feel me? And then what do I tell you, bro? Make good music. Because when y'all make good music, real good music, then that will make people listen to your shit over and over and over again. See, this is a streaming app, so you make money when people listen to your music over and over and over and over and over again. You feel me? You make money when people listen to your shit over and over again. So you have to make good music. You feel me? And bro, it takes time to make good music. Some people are blessed with the talent. Some people are blessed to make okay music. Some people are blessed to make decent music. Some people are blessed to blow on some wax stuff. Some people are blessed. You feel me? Some people are blessed to be some real dope songwriter, to write everlasting songs. Some people are blessed to write songs for a long time. Some people are blessed to write songs for a while. You know what I'm saying? Right? Some people are blessed with different talent. Find out your talent and capitalize on your talent. You feel me? And be all you can be with your talent. See, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to be all I can be with my talent. I'm trying to be everything I can be with my talent. You feel me? I'm trying to be the best man of God I could be. You feel me? And really people be like, oh, why you doing that? Because, bruh, so what am I doing? Getting all this information? Because, bruh, I'm pulling the kingdom of Illuminati down, bruh. Because, bruh, you don't understand this. Like, you don't understand the streaming era. So if I break it down to y'all, in your own language, because I know y'all understand where I'm coming from and what I'm saying. You feel me? And my vibe, how I talk. You feel me? I break it down to long term. You feel me? You understand. You feel me? And you understand what to do, then you understand how to promote yourself, and you understand the music industry better, and then you're not confused. And if you're not confused, you're not going to fall for any kind of thing. And if you're not going to fall for any kind of thing, I'm not going to fall for any kind of thing, there's going to force people not want to get deals, to want to go independent. and it causes people to want to go independent. It causes labels to go out of business. How does it cause labels to go out of business? Because labels need labels. Live on signing new artists. They must sign new artists. They must keep signing new artists. Because as soon as they start signing artists, the label have no more music to play, no more music to put out. When the other artists goes out or whatever, and then guess what? The label's gonna look crazy. They have nobody, so they can't make no money. So they did not. So they down a new artist, but they try to take their time to pick the right artist, so that way they don't waste their money, because they don't have a lot of budget. You feel me? All this minor budget like QC, all this whole, you feel me? Sony, Atlantic, Warner Brothers, Capitol, Motown, all the major labels, bro, they give them a budget. See, bro, they give them a budget on who to sign. They give them a budget on how much they gonna sign them, on what it's gonna use for their track, for their album. You feel me? They have a budget on their promotion budget. You feel me? They give them all of that in their advance. You feel me? For an album. You feel me? And, bro, that's the thing, bro. If the artist doesn't make a lot of money in the music art, his music doesn't buzz. You feel me? Or even if the music buzzes a lot, but it doesn't make a lot of views. One song is just a couple million views. So even if you make 20 million views on YouTube or Spotify or iTunes, you feel me? You ain't even made name. You made it on Twitter, you made a little song, but the label gonna take some, and you guys gonna take nothing. But if you made it all by yourself, you feel me? Then that's all your cut. You feel me? I'm telling you, stay up now. Stay educated. Stay woke.